for now, let's address one more set of earnings. Sanjay Bahl, the Group CFO of Raymond, now joins us on the phone line. Sanjay, hi, good morning. The operational performance of the company was quite good, but do you think this momentum can sustain going forward?
Yeah, sure. The performance in the quarter and for the year has really been stellar, especially when you look at it from the backdrop of the global economic environment and the subdued customer sentiment in the domestic market as well. Now, what has contributed to the key performance across our businesses has been really our sustained investment in brand, retail network, coupled with operational and sourcing efficiencies, is the main contributor to the improved performance in textile and apparel business. In particular, our B2C shirting business grew by 32%, driven by channel as well as product portfolio expansion. Price hikes taken in quarter four helped in improvement in gross margins. As a result, the textile segment has witnessed significant growth in the margins. Also, the lower raw material prices has also been a contributory factor. Our apparel business continues to grow at 15%, and this we have seen happening over the last 8 quarters. All the brands have registered double-digit growth, and the strategy on brand positioning has played out very well in the last 1 year, and our growth has exceeded the market growth rates. In garmenting also, our business has seen an improved performance in quarter four. And in the non-core business, our emphasis was really to restore profitability through product rationalization, cost reduction initiatives, and these are showing early signs of improvement in performance. So in summary, all these factors have led to improvement in performance for the quarter and for the year.
Right. It's interesting you say your non-core auto and engineering segments are doing well and that you are even bringing them to greater growth, because your earlier plan was to actually hive off these assets. What's the strategy for these businesses now? Will you still look to divest?
We are looking to really improve the profitability in these businesses, looking from a cost perspective, get the cost saving initiatives, improve the portfolios in this business, and it's a bottom line focus program that we have for these businesses. We have already divested non-profitable business last year, and we will continue to look at options for the non-core businesses. But in the short to medium term, the effort really is to improve the profitability of these businesses and look at new product innovations as well, new categories, new markets. You know, given the tough conditions in the export market, it will be to look at new market opportunities as well.
All right, Sanjay, let's do one thing. We'll just take a break and be back with our conversation. Stay on with us. We'll take a break and be back with the Raymond CFO.